So as the hull comes in, part of it goes up so that it still stays mostly above the waterline.